We're counting down to the Super Bowl now. The big question, when exactly will it take place? We're counting down to the Super Bowl now. The big question, when exactly will it take place?
We're counting down to the Super Bowl now. The big question, when exactly will it take place? All right, so counting was a problem. To the and when, also some problems. Now remember, we are, when we say it fast, perfect pronunciation, we're, but if we say it fast, we're. Counting. Now, I didn't write it down last time, I will write it down this time. In English, we have three strong sounds. The strong sounds, I don't like these magic markers. The strong sounds are S, N, and L. And the weak sounds are D, T, and TH. So these sounds can actually cancel out these sounds, and that's what we have here. We have the N, which is a strong sound, canceling out the T. So counting, perfect pronunciation, but typical American pronunciation, counting. We're counting down to the Super Bowl. So, here we have this two, and two has seven sounds. I'll write it here. We can say ta, da, ta, da, t, d, and two, even with the two O's as possible. So, these are the typical sounds, and usually in American English, we're going to hear the d and the t sounds. So in this case, we have the down, which is a vibrated N sound, and t and d, d, d is actually vibrated. So we're going to probably keep a d. So down to the, 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 down to the. Now, also, the faster we say it, this N can cancel this D. D. So we could have down to the, down to the, down to the. That's also possible. So super fast, we're counting down to the, we're counting down to the, we're counting down to the, we're counting down to the. A little bit slower with a little bit of a D sound, kind of a flat T. We're counting down to the, we're counting down to the, we're counting down to the Super Bowl now. We're counting down to the Super Bowl now. We're counting down to the Super Bowl now. The big question, when exactly will it take place? Now, a lot of people did miss the word when. When exactly? When exactly? So I'm not sure why you missed it. Maybe because it was too fast or the linking. Of course there's going to be linking. When exactly? Here this L sound cancels out the T, so there's no T here. When exactly? When exactly will it take place? Will it take place? And here we have more linking and more linking here too. When we have similar sounds, we link the sounds together and just keep the second one. Will it, complete link, will it take place? Will it take place? Will it take place? So, the first sentence, not too bad. Counting, to the and when were tricky for some people. Let's look at it again. We're counting down to the Super Bowl now. The big question, when exactly will it take place? Now I want you guys to say it with me. Are you ready? One, two, three. We're counting down to the Super Bowl now. The big question, when exactly will it take place?